Hey everyone, welcome back again. If you are facing issues that your scanner is connected but not scanning, here is a fix quick in 2 seconds. So first off, grab your scanner's manual, that small book that come in the box. Look for the barcode that says factory default. Here you can see it may be factory default settings or restore defaults. It can come in every manual book in the scanner's box. Next, now scan that barcode using your scanner. You will hear a beep sound. Boom. Your scanner resets to your factory settings. Now unplug the scanner, replug again, and you can also plug to another USB port also. Check if the barcode type is supported or not. Now next, scan some products. Yeah, as you can see here, another one. So fix done in seconds. So like, share and follow for our channel for more tech fixes or unboxing videos.